song called Nightdrive, about driving at night, which hopefully no one's going to hear after they've been drinking. Thank you.